buttons in the watch, they're protected, and then we can put in the water because it's waterproof and also it's super high. And it's still working normally. And then we can open. I don't know why. You can open. And there's no water inside of the case. So the watch case is waterproof and also it's proof from ice. Like you can see, I'm tall. And then, there's no problem. You can see, it's still working on it.